Hello everyone, and welcome back to Yooka-Laylee. Today, Ethan and I are going to be playing Rextro's Arcade. So we're going to jump right into it. And we are going to use this game, because that is our current game.
Indeed.
So, you probably unlock arcade games as you go, depending on how much you have unlocked in the campaign. We have only beat the first zone. So, we only have...
All of them.
Ooh. So, let's see what we have here.
What, Jobstacle Course sounds cool.
So, the first one is this ice one. The next one is the karting one that you guys saw us play in the campaign. Maybe you haven't seen that yet, but that one is pretty cool. There is Bebop. And is there Rocksteady?
There's Jobstacle Course.
There is. There's a lot of them. Alright, so we're going to play... We're just going to play all. Let's just go to it. Let's play all. So, press A. Do you get in?
Yep.
Cool. Alright, so I am purple. The pink one.
And I'm orange.
And Ethan's orange. And I can go...
Oh wait, read the controls on the side really quick.
Just over here. Okay.
Right trigger is ball roll. A and X is jump attack. Spin attack, and then jump.
Okay.
I'm good.
So here we go. This should be pretty fun. I think we're going to play all of them.
I think this is a versus.
Yeah, they should all be versus. We'll play one round of each of them so that you guys can see all the multiplayer games.
So what's the goal of this one?
I'm not sure. We're going to find out. Reverse controls.
Oh,
whoa.
This is multiplayer. Or together. I think.
Maybe. No, because I got the crown on my head.
Oh, yeah.
So this is just collecting the quills before the ice breaks. And I think that's all there is. There's a nasty potion there. Jump disabled. Uh-oh.
I can attack you, too.
I think this would be a lot better with four people. Oh, you can actually hit me, huh?
Yeah.
Are these silver ones worth more? I don't think so. Oh, you knocked me out.
Indeed.
Ooh.
I did completely knock you out.
Now you're winning.
And I'm invincible now.
You are! Wow! Ethan, you are a ringer. I bet you were practicing this all day while I was sleeping, and you didn't tell me
absolutely.
About it. See, I don't even go for you. I just go for the quills, but...
When I hit you, you drop quills.
I know. Because I'm a nice guy.
And look who's winning, too.
Yeah. But you're a big, fat meanie.
I see. Well, I'll be waiting right next to you.
Aw. Aw, I went into the drink.
Stay away from my quills.
This would be a lot better with four people. Why would you want to pick up the potion to hurt you, though? That doesn't make sense.
It's more of like you accidentally run into it trying to flee, I think.
No, I wouldn't accidentally run into it. I purposely ran into it to grab it. I think that should affect the other players and not you.
Sometimes it does.
Yeah, this would be a lot better with four people, I think. I'm guessing most of the minigames will be like that. Gold one. I got a gold one.
So did I. I've been collecting like all gold and silver ones the whole game though. And I've just been totally disrespecting this whole game.
Yeah, you're definitely gonna win here. You got way more points than I do.
Oh yeah, I have like an extra like 500 points. I'm totally definitely
gonna get the gold one. Oh!
You won by 20 points.
See, kids, violence is never the answer.
Violence will get you there for the start, but it'll never work in the end.
Alright, so the next game we have is probably something similar. It might be the karting one, actually. Oh, it is. Okay. So I played this one during the campaign.
So you have an advantage.
Not really. I don't remember. It was so long ago. Okay, so these are the controls. This is just like that old school Nintendo game. I can't remember. I always want to say RC Pro Am, but that's not right. It's the other one. I'm trying to get this thing. Whoa, speed boost! And I actually thought of the correct game yesterday during the campaign, and now I can't think of it at all.
That's
Off-Road, Super Off-Road. Got it. Gosh, my memory just on point. It takes me a minute, but I got it. I think you got this race, Ethan. As long as you don't screw up.
Oh, so we have a shoot button too.
So these are all going to be real retro style games here in Rextro's arcade.
Yeah.
I wish the little things you picked up would affect the other people and not you.
Do you want speed boost to affect me as well?
Well, that you have to know.
Do you realize that we have a shot? Like a cannon thing?
Yeah, I forgot we had that.
Do you know what button it is?
Yep.
Oh, we have an energy bar though for it.
Yeah, but we're not even near each other, so...
Yeah.
Oh, I put you in slow motion. See, that affected you. That's good.
But it was a good power-up on your end. You picked up a purple one. Right?
No, I picked up a slow motion one for you.
Oh.
Somehow. There we go. This would be the comeback of the century.
You're not wrong about that.
I gotta take the shortcut. Oh, and of course, I fell off the bridge.
Yes, you
did. I gotta
did.
Do it again. I wonder if you can make that. I'm gonna try it again.
But I almost am gonna laugh you.
Oh. Take the bridge. Take the bridge, Ethan. Take the bridge.
Bye. I just laughed you.
Take the bridge. It's because you're a wimp and you didn't take the bridge. Don't be a wimp, guys. Don't be like Ethan. Take the bridge.
I'll wait for you.
No, finish. Alright. So there's another one that you saw. So our next one...
We're tied up now.
Yeah. Our next one is going to be something brand new and fresh. Ooh. It's like Smash Bros, maybe?
Yeah, or almost like Rayman, maybe? Like collecting a little... What is this? Oh, I see.
Ability. Oh, we gotta destroy the little guys? Whoa! How are you hitting these guys?
It's just the attack button. Oh, you can hit me too.
You can only hit people that are below you, I believe.
Yeah. But we also have infinite jumps. What can I attack? Oh, it's an energy. We have an energy bar for our attacks. Whoa.
Whoa, this is really floaty.
This is pretty cool. What would you compare this to, though?
Nothing, really. Kind of like a Smash Bros, but
it's kind of like
not really as much smashing.
It's kind of like one of the newer Donkey Kongs too, like the levels where you have to collect all the bananas. Just the level shape almost.
Okay. Well, there's double jump. I didn't realize.
It's infinite jump.
Oh, you have mini jumps. I'm not really a fan of this one, to be honest.
Yeah, it's not really like a challenge or anything. It's more just like fun. Oh, I accidentally hit you.
I don't think that even affects you. I mean, it stops you from getting points, but I can't get points either.
It stops me from moving completely. You're running out of energy. We have an energy bar for attack.
Okay.
The more you attack, the lower your energy bar gets. It's right below your point counter.
All Alright, I'm not a big fan of that one. That one wasn't really that fun, in my opinion.
Yeah, that wasn't too fun.
Let's see what we got next. So you have 11 points and I have 10.
The winner only gets one more point than the loser, because it's two people. You get 4 points and I get 3 points if you win.
Okay. So it's set up sort of like a Mario Party style. Oh, yeah. This looks cool.
Oh, yeah, this looks cool. This is going to
be
like
a race.
Yeah, some sort of.
I always think I'm orange right away for some reason. Well, you got slow motion, but did you die?
Yeah, I got crushed by this. Oh, I just said press a button to spawn.
I just pressed every single button. There is only move.
That's good to know.
I don't want the screen to crush me. I don't think this is a race. I think it's just collecting things.
Yeah, the point race. If I can just stay ahead, though. Oh, wow.
Oh,
really,
you just lost
really,
a lot.
Yeah, that really crushes you.
This crushes your hopes and your dreams.
Both. At the same time. Hi.
Hello. I got speed boost. Whoa! I'm like Sonic.
What? Oh, I see. That's how it is then.
You're just dropping everything and I'm just getting it all. Bad quills. Aww. So that you get negative points?
Yeah. I get negative points. Temporarily.
This is a cool little part here. The wave. Oh, you just got smacked, bro.
You're gonna beat me on this one.
Uh-oh, bad quills.
I think that only applies to me, though. Doesn't it?
Oh, I just got wrecked in there. Oh, I got wrecked in there again. Oh, no. Now you're winning. I just got bamboozled twice. That'll do it.
That will indeed do it. It really takes a ton of points when you die. I think it takes like half your points when you die. Oh, I was in the wrong spot.
Oh, so was I. Oh no, I just lost a lot of points.
As did I. I just died like 4 times in a row.
Oh no. I'm definitely dead here. How do I even get out of this thing?
I'm not sure. I wonder how far we have to go.
Slow motion. I need quills. There we go.
We all need quills in this world.
Oh!
After the quills depreciated, with 0 quills over the past few years, you know, you never know what to do with your quills. Kind of worthless now.
Oh, that's a goal.
Oh.
Did you win or did I win?
I think I won. I had like 6,500.
Okay. That one was pretty cool.
Yeah, that was really cool.
It'd be cool if there was different courses for it.
There might be. You never know.
Alright, next minigame.
I think this is the halfway mark, this next one.
I don't know if there are that many games.
There was like 8, and I think we're on our 4th one.
Okay.
I think that one was the longest by far so far, right?
Oh, this is different.
Yeah.
Now we got Laylee with us. Or did we always?
No, I don't think we did.
Oh, we gotta shoot things. It's like a rail shooter.
Oh, so we don't actually control where we're moving.
You can jump. Alright. So now I'm paying attention. I was looking at my character the whole time. Just watching myself bounce on Ethan's head. I was like, this is fun.
This is cool. This is really cool. I like this one. Like where you're looking with your cursor also shows like where your character's moving, which is kind of cool. I really like that.
Oh man, where am I?
You picked up a reverse controls.
I know what I did. It was a mistake. Well, who got credit for that guy?
I think I might have.
He must have been worth big money.
Credit for that one though.
No, I went for the little guy.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, so I can actually, you can actually like shove someone into a wall too, if you can block them off.
Yeah, I know. It's hard to get off the person's head once you're on it.
Yeah, it is. I've noticed that too. But I can always ride them to victory.
It'd be cool if there was like multipliers, like times two multiplier, times three. And that might change the game.
It might be one of the potions. Like one of the potions I got was rapid fire. It's one of the normal just pinkish potions might just give you like a multiplier. This is really close.
Really?
Barely, I beat you by four enemies.
Oh, that was a good one.
Yeah, that was really good.
I think each of these mini games need extra levels to them. I don't know how much you could actually play them over and over and over.
Yeah, well, if you had four people, it would probably be more fun as well.
This one looks really cool.
Oh yeah, it does. I wonder if those are gonna slide back and forth, or if it's just another race. Like,
whoa,
wait, how are you moving? Oh. How are you switching lanes? Oh, like that.
Just back and forth. This is pretty basic. You just have to jump at the right time.
Yeah, and if you miss a jump, then you lose. You see how you're one move ahead of me now because I missed a jump?
One move ahead of you?
Yeah. Like you can't move forward once you miss a jump.
Oh, okay. That might just be where I start so that we don't collide. I don't know what happens when you don't miss a jump. Try hitting the wall once.
I was definitely neck and neck with you at the start.
Hit one of the poker chips one time.
I did, and I got moved back in another move.
Alright, I'll hit this big one over here, see what happens. I'll do it for the team. Oh, nothing. You just
no, you
come
got
to a standstill.
Now you're behind me. See? So now I have the advantage for picking up chips.
Okay. I can't even see my character.
I think it pushed you off screen. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, then it just spawns you back in. Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
But see, if you're further ahead, that means you're over the press.
Yeah, I know. I know how it works. But I mean, with two people, you're not going to be able to collect them all anyway, so the other person can kind of adjust. With four people, it would be a lot harder.
Yeah, definitely. Because you could probably, if I was on neck and neck with you, I could probably shove you and stop you from making move onto the next move, like onto the next tile, next door.
Right. Oh, Ethan. I was trying to cut you off there. Was it working?
Not really.
I think so. Uh-oh.
I beated you.
Did you?
Yeah.
Because I got these two silver ones.
Hey.
Hey. Oh, and you shoved me back there.
You got caught on poker shit.
What is this? It's getting crazy. Oh, I got you that time.
That was super close. That was like... Oh, nah, I was like 4,000 points behind you.
I bamboozled you one time on that, though.
Yeah, you indeed did.
Oh, looks like I won that one. Overall standings, you did win overall, though, Ethan. I think that's it.
No, there's still a few more, I think.
Okay.
There's like one more, I think.
Oh, yeah, this is different. Oh, you gotta tap the whole time here.
Oh, it's like Flappy Bird.
Except not hard.
Yeah.
At least yet. Oh, you can't go backwards either. So you scrolled the screen way up there. I believe you can slow down.
And if you can hit your drop things, so you want to stay kind of far back.
I was the Flappy Bird champion at my school.
Back in my day, Flappy Bird wasn't a thing.
Back in my day, we had Ball and Cup! Did you ever play Ball and Cup?
What's Ball and Cup? Three balls and one cup. One ball and three cups?
Mm-mm. Put a ball in a cup.
That sounds like a ton of fun.
I know. Almost as good as Stick and Hoop.
Oh, Stick and Hoop's my favorite.
Invincibility!
Invincibility won't save you from bad quills.
Oh, I ran into the ceiling. I forgot that. That's a thing. I think you got me on this one. I totally just...
lost all your quills?
Yep. I was gonna say sabotage myself, but... same thing. I did it twice now. Oh! This is actually getting really tough.
Yeah, really, this is actually not, like, easy. And we don't even need to shoot and shoot down, like, the smaller things, or attack each other, so it's more just who's better.
Oh, those things destroy you, though.
Everything destroys you, even the ceiling.
I think you got me on this one.
Here, this is probably the easiest way to deal with reverse controls. Here, it's just forward and backward or a flip.
No. Lost all my precious quills.
You really have to concentrate with this, don't you? It's really difficult.
Well, I mean, you got this for sure, as long as you don't self-destruct like I did. Because I lost a lot of quills at one point. Okay. Remember that self-destruct you weren't supposed to do? Oh
yeah.
No!
Remember that self-destruct you weren't supposed to
no,
do?
No, I did it over and over already.
I think I still got this.
Yeah, most likely.
It's kind of cool. The quills that you drop when you die have a small safety timer, so I can't just immediately drop on top of when you die. I have to wait 2 seconds.
Oh, man.
Maybe only you can pick up the quills that you dropped when you die.
Literally everything kills you here. Here I was like, this is easy to start. Everything kills you. Well, you got more points than I did for sure.
Hopefully I died right at the end.
Did you?
Yeah.
That wouldn't matter.
Oh no, it didn't even count.
Alright, so you're 3 points ahead of me. I don't think there's a way I can catch up now. Not with only us two playing.
Oh yeah, this is a new one too.
This might be the last one.
Hopefully not. I'm having lots of fun with these.
Okay, so it's like Bomberman.
It's Capture the Flag.
Oh, it's Capture the Flag. I wasn't aware of this.
It's Maintain Flag Control.
Wait, so there's no way for me to get it away from you?
Well, you forgot to pick it up.
Oh, I didn't see it there. All these little dudes. They're here eating us. Where are you supposed to take the flag?
I'm not sure. I think it's flag control, not capture the flag. But yeah, my points are slowly going up as I hold the flag.
Okay. I can't hit that twice.
It has a slow recharge, yeah. Oh, it's just a jump disable. Some of them are things like attack disable.
I got burnt there. These little dudes are really destroying me.
Oh, you got that speed boost too. I was trying to get into that speed boost and just run off from you with the flag.
The flag doesn't... Well, the flag, drop where the you hit the person.
Yeah, the flag
though.
Just respawns when you hit the person. So that way you each have an equal opportunity to get it. I'll respawn by you.
Invincibility, baby.
Complete power.
So, you just gotta get lucky and hope the flag drops by you, because those little guys hunt you down too.
Well, you can attack little guys.
Kill him, little dude.
It's just a roll disable.
These little guys just keep getting in my way. Like, holy cow. These guys are the real winners. Go to your little dude.
I think it might have this.
Oh yeah. For sure.
It was real close at the start.
These were all of the mini games. I hope you guys all enjoyed. Let us know what you think about them in the comments below, and we will see you next time.
Those were all really fun.